control. Back by downtown. Put the ball down the left-hand side for Semper. The flag stays down. Now has to wait for help. She's got Kossmeyer making a run on the back post. Takes a touch to her right. Shoots it herself and scores at the near post. Bella Semper gives Downtown United a 1-0 lead. Angle for the setup for the cross or the touchdown. That's playing short. Semper. Another strike. Bounces off the crossbar. Glancing header to get it away. Aronoff working down the left-hand side. Takes a touch to her right. Now has a look at goal, and that one punched over the bar. Right to the right. Barris with a strike. It goes off the post. Did it go over the line? No. Control of Downtown United. Long ball down the right-hand side for Moon. Flag stays down. Can she stave it on the end line? Yes. Gets to the byline. Centers it back into the middle. Here's a strike, and it's 2-0. On the right here is Ladner, played into the middle. Semper, can she get another? Dumped off in front, Aronoff, back to Semper, 3-0. Semper delivers it to the back post, and it's headed in. It's left here. Blue ball up ahead, it's controlled on the right-hand side by Jindal. Plenty of space as she comes into the area. Jindal with a look at goal, and it's just inside the left post.